I play Parker Selfridge, who's essentially running the whole corporation, RDA.
This is why we're here, because this little gray rock sells for 20 million a kilo. The natives' village happens to be resting on the richest deposit.
Well, who gets them to move?
Yes.
This is great.
The idea is Jake's avatar can get in there and iron out any sort of discrepancies that we've had.
Find me a carrot that'll get them to move. Otherwise, it's gonna have to be all stick.
I was sent here to bring this message. You have to leave.
Selfridge wants to do that diplomatically.
We're on the brink of war, and you're supposed to be finding a solution.
It's the cheapest way to do it.
They're not gonna give up their home. There's nothing that we have that they want.
Since a deal can't be made, I guess things get real simple.
The people have to learn that we don't stop. Come on, go, go, go.
Selfridge sees Jake's treasonous behavior. Unbelievable. He feels betrayed by what Jake does, getting into their culture a little too deep. Then it does become a personal thing.
All right, let's pull the trigger.